Hey guys, you're probably clicking on this video and thinking, what? What do you mean? This is probably not interesting to me at all. Well, I think you might like it if you want to like it, who knows. So, I'm gonna show you how much money I saved, earned, my cool looking coins, and don't forget the fake money. I mean, really, can't forget it. Let me show you right now how many cool coins I have first. Zoom in so you can see. First cool coin I have is this type of coin thing. I don't know, it's not money, but it's a coin type of thing. It has a whole big hole in it. I don't know where it's from. My dad had it and I found it in his room, in his old room. You know, yeah. Put it right here or something. Then my next cool coin is probably gonna be this one. It is a dollar coin, as it's really nice, but I'm not gonna spend it because I wanna keep that. It's cool. My last cool coin is this coin that has a pineapple on it. On it, it says 5 cents. So it's 5 cents, but it looks nothing like. Actually, it's a 5 cents. It's 5 cents, which is weird. Whoever had the 5 cents coin. 5 cents is cool. Kidding. But whoever had a coin that looks like this, the pineapple on it is 5 cents. Who? I mean, really. Now I'm gonna show you my fake coins. They're copy coins, they're fake coins. I have three of the same one. Garbage. They're not even real. They're just weird. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how much money I have that I'm probably gonna spend tomorrow in my next video. Hint, hint. So first I have $1, $2, $3, $4. And I got one. I'm gonna take all my quarters out now. I have a lot of quarters I found in my old piggy bank. Okay, so here's all of my quarters. So I have $4 so far. Count that up. Make sure you count. And plus four of this is $5. Four more, $6. And finally, four more only. I only have four more, like $7. So $7 so far. Plus, now I'm gonna do nickels. A penny out of nowhere is in there. All my nickels. I have a lot of nickels. Hard to fit in my hand how many I have. So here's all my nickels. And I'm gonna count them up. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 75, 80 cents. So 80 cents plus this, 90 cents, plus one more, makes $1. So that is $8. Now I'm gonna do all of my dimes. So these are worth 10 cents if you didn't know. So let me do this. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, dollar. So now I have $9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which is almost $10. Almost $10. No. No, how much is it? 70? It was so close. I was so close to $10. Whatever. I guess I'm just gonna use my 5 cents coin. Who knows? So I have that much money. And if you know how much money I have, because you listen, Write it in the comments and I'll give you a shout out, maybe. Or like, or reply. So yeah. Bye guys. See you tomorrow. How are you? Good night.